bad things happen to me, this is a lesson from the universe or from God to stand up and show who I am and who I can be, and to take all of the pain and anguish and disappointment and heartbreak and all of this and turn it into a force I can use for good and to make myself a better person. And I think if you don't approach life this way, that you're always going to struggle, because life is hard for everybody. It's going to be hard. It doesn't matter who you are or what you do. You need to be resilient to it.